I am just going to let you get on with it because we like surprises. Good luck.
Now, we all think our dogs are magical, but Finn truly is, and for more than one reason. David, I'd like you to think of an object and write that word down. Don't show me. Have you done that?
Yes.
Hold it up to your chest. And come and join us at the front of the stage. In a minute, I'm going to close my eyes. And when I do, I want you to show Finn the word. Show him the word. Can you please return to your seat? Now, David, there's no possible way I could know what word you've picked.
No.
Finn, what was that word? David, the word is... table. Hold that up high so everyone can see.
Oh my God.
Now everybody thinks that their dog is amazing, but Finn truly is. Simon, can you come and join us on stage?
Yes.
A big round of applause, please, for Simon. Simon, I want you to kneel down and face Finn. For the last two weeks, we've been asking friends to think of a word that best describes Finn. We've got companion, brave, amazing, incredible, fast. Simon, can you hold your left hand like that? Now, I want you to look into Finn's eyes. Keep looking into Finn's eyes. And with your right thumb, I want you to open a page. Have a peek at that word and remember it. But Simon, for the first time, can you tell us what that word was?
Heroic.
Now, there's no possible way I could know what word you were going to pick.
No.
But Finn did. Because before we came here this evening, Finn had a word engraved on the tag on his collar. Now, Simon, can you please have a look at the tag on Finn's collar and read out loud the word that's there?
Heroic.
Heroic!
Everywhere.
Good evening.
What's your name?
My name's Christina Lennon.
Christina, why are you here?
I want to be the next Paul McKenna. I'm a comedy stage hypnotist.
Can you hypnotise someone to be a nice person? Is that possible?
Can you hypnotise somebody to stop being really annoying?
How long is this going to go on?
Quite a while. OK, well, look, why don't you just get on with the act?
I am actually only one half of the act. I'm the assistant.
Oh, OK, so you're not the person who's actually...
hypnotising, no. I've got the master hypnotiser.
OK.
This is Princess the Hypno Dog.
No way.
Hang on. You are telling me that that dog is a hypnotist?
I am indeed.
Hypno Dog?
My name is Christina Lennon, and this is Princess. And today we're going to be hypnotising volunteers from the audience.
This is Princess, she's a girl.
Yes.
Don't look into her eyes, don't look into her eyes too much.
She's the world's only hypno dog.
What does it involve then? You're
actually... She looks into people's eyes and they just fall asleep.
We've actually had instances that at the wrong moment where she's looked at somebody and they've fallen out of the seat or gone to sleep. So now we tend to keep her out of the way until she's needed. Going to show them something that they've never seen before. The world's only canine hypnotist.
Okay, I've got to see this.
I need some volunteers from the audience. Let's have a look. Yep, you guys there, that row there. Do you want to come take a seat? Couple more seats, guys.
Us two.
Come on, you know you want to.
We're gonna get hypnotized by a dog. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, he's good, man.
He's good. Five, you'll all be wide awake. As soon as I ask you to count, you'll find the number seven does not exist. On the count of five, wide awake. One, two, three, four, and wide awake. Wide awake. Do you want to take a seat back in your places? Do you want to count from one to ten for me, please?
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten, 11. Try.
One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten, 11.
Okay. Give them a round of applause.
Dick, are you up? Will you be quiet about Dick?
8, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, I don't know what was going on there. Alicia.
What the hell is going on? What have you done to our aunt and Dick?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
Well, she's amazing, and I think Paul McKenna has got a problem.
Did you believe it, Simon?
Well, I did at the end, yeah. I mean, I think if you're going to do this, I think you've got to get them to do more crazy things.
Yeah, this was more to show you what the dog can do.
Would you do it with to me?
Yes.
Up onto the stage.
Here we go.
I'd kneel down if I were you.
That's a first for a start.
Can you hypnotise someone to be a nice person? Want to be a nice person? This is the clip they'll use when they know you finally lost your mind.
Well, nothing's happening.
I don't think you can hypnotise everyone.
Just a normal dog.
What happened?
Well, just like a dog with a huge tongue staring at me.
Right, we're going to take a vote, yes or no.
David, yes or no?
I'm intrigued and I'm going to say yes.
I am interested in seeing what else you could possibly do, so I am a little bit on the fence. But I think I'm going to say yes today.
I'm going to say yes. Simon? Simon?
Yes for me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Your name is?
Jules.
And this is?
This is Matisse.
Hello, Matisse.
Oh. Hello.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? So tell me about Matisse.
Matisse is a teddy bear.
From the first second he was born,
I fell in love with him and I had to have him. I just felt there was something special about this dog.
So you got a real bond?
I have, absolutely, a real bond.
And what's the dream?
I would love to make a children's series where Matisse is the hero.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Come.
All along.
Yeah. I honestly
Honestly, I kind of felt like I was 9 years old again. I just bought into him and to you, but it was a faultless story and routine. Well done.
Oh, what a gorgeous dog you have. You're so lucky. You've done a brilliant job with him, and I loved it. It was fantastic. Well done.
The relationship between the two of you reminds me a lot of me and Simon, actually. It was really joyous, and I like that you told a story and we were involved, and it was a very clever routine, and you've trained your dog absolutely beautifully, and he's adorable.
Thank you.
I know how difficult this is, because I have two dogs called Squiddly and Diddly, and it took me a year to get one of them to put his paw up, and I thought that was a result. But he is actually, I think, the smartest dog I've ever seen. OK, David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me.
Amanda?
Absolutely yes.
Jules, and more importantly, Matisse, you have four yeses.
Thank you.
Good boy.
What a lovely dog.
So beautiful.
So bright.
What's her name?
Tilly.
Tilly?
Yeah.
So does Tilly do tricks?
Yes, she can.
Ah, let's give it a go. See, is there anything Tilly could do on me?
On you?
Yeah.
Well, she can take your socks off if you like.
Shall we try this?
Yes. Take them off.
Yeah.
Good girl. Take them off.
Yeah.
Pull. Pull.
She's ripping holes in me socks. That's great TV, that was. That's the best we've done.
Shall I take your sock off? With my mouth.
What? Amazing TV.
Come on, then. There you go. Help. Teddy, he wants his sock.
And that is a TV first.
Nice. Hello.
Hello. So who are you?
I'm Sam.
And who have you brought?
This is Tilly.
Okay.
Tilly!
And
Tilly.
This, I take it, is a dog act?
No, David, they're drummers. Do you think this act is as good as Pudsey?
I think she's the most intelligent dog in the world.
Did she just say the most intelligent dog in the world?
In the world.
This I gotta see.
OK, so, Tilly's going to count.
What?
Would you like to see?
Yes.
OK. Ready? OK, pig. Right, Tilly, can I have your attention, please? Right, come here. Ready?
Don't call the dog.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Come here.
She's gonna go and attack Ant.
Hello. 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 Hello.
Right.
You're distracting me.
She likes me.
Come over here and hide under the desk.
Go on.
Why don't you do my job and I'll do your job?
Okay, all right. So, yeah. Hi there. Hi.
Good, okay.
By the way, this feels good.
What is it that you do?
She is intelligent, I promise you.
Let me sit with her.
Stand here, yeah. And you can watch there, and then every now and again just turn and go, wow!
Wow! Unbelievable. No, that's too much.
That's the other one.
Tilly, come here. Tilly. Tilly, come here. Come here, sweetheart. Good girl.
Oh, he has a magic touch. He's like Dr. Doolittle.
Right, so Tilly, numbers 1 to 5. Can you look, please? Good girl. Concentrate. Would you, with your hands, please give me a number to get rid of without saying the number? Would you like to take that card without her looking? OK, Tilly, watch, please, because you are intelligent. Tilly, which number's missing? Tell me. What's missing? What's missing? Tell me. Good girl!
Yes!
Thank you.
There he goes, look. Triumphant.
I don't think Tilly's going to end up being a doctor.
Maybe.
I kind of feel partly responsible for it going badly, so I think I should kick off with a yes from me.
Tilly, everything that went wrong was really entertaining, so I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
I'm going to say no. I'm sorry.
OK, you know what, guys? I'm going to say yes. I'm looking forward to seeing you both again.
Can Tilly actually properly count?
Yes.
So how can we prove this right now on Britain's Got More Talent?
We'll get her to tell you how many yeses we got.
Are you serious?
Yes. Yeah.
Anything's possible. Take it away.
Right, you ready? Tilly? Count to three. Right, how's that for you?
That was four. Absolutely.
She wants four. She wants your approval.
Lovely, lovely get out.
Right. Count to three.
Good girl.
That was three. And that was very shrewd there, throwing that biscuit in before the fourth one came out. Don't kid a kidder.
She can count.
Is there any word that Tilly could say that I would vaguely recognise?
Sometimes she'll say crackers, but sometimes...
Well, I tell you what, sometimes. Perfect for this show.
Tilly, wait, say cracker.
The dog just said, cracker. Has Tilly farted? Because that is rancid.
It was a bad journey on the way up here.
Mamma mia. That's definitely not a human.
Get you on. Yeah, yes. Let's get you on, Conor. On, everybody would love to see him.
Come on.
And right. You, obviously, and you. Second, of course.
Mainly him.
Mainly him.
Can you be a dog?
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Now, introduce the two of you, please.
Okay, sit. I know, not yet, not yet. We say that for in a minute. Right. Okay, I'm Aaron, and what's your name? Yeah, good boy.
Oh my God, he can speak.
That's Buddy. He's saying he's Buddy.
I got that.
Yeah. Not yet, not yet. You're ruining the surprise.
Tell me why you're both here.
Down. Basically, me and Buddy have developed a real bond, and he is now my best friend.
He's gorgeous.
After my wife, might I add. And I was playing the guitar when he was about 12 weeks old, and he just started what he's about to do.
Sing?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
You've been waiting
this for this.
This
is his dream.
Pretty serious.
Sing?
Sing?
The dog is going to sing?
Sing?
Amazing!
We've kind of developed it over the months, and he likes to sing to songs.
I am so excited. This could be history in the making here.
Well, let's hope so.
I cannot wait for this.
Are you going to come under? Come under. Under. Sit. Sit. Right. Are you ready? We're going to sing. Wait, wait, wait. One, two, three.
Amanda.
Do you know what? I absolutely absolutely love that, because he was very animated. I could see he was trying to really enunciate the words. So it's very clear. For a minute, I didn't realise that was a mic, and I thought maybe it was like a dog translator, because you can buy those.
Oh, really?
Yes, so I'm thinking that that could really enhance this act.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
He definitely needs one of them.
Yes.
David.
Well, I think singing is a big word, isn't it? I mean, it makes noises as you play the guitar. I couldn't make out the individual lyrics. But, you know, the two of you are adorable. The connection between the two of you is adorable. So, thank you so much for bringing Buddy along today. We've all fallen in love with him.
I actually thought the dog was going to sing in English. I mean, I really, really did. I thought this is going to be a first, but he actually just barked the whole way through the song. So I'm really disappointed.
Aww. Quite a translator.
If we gave him a translator, would it be the actual words of the song?
It might not be the words of the song, but he would definitely translate what he was saying.
Well, can we get him one?
Well, why don't we put him through to the next round and then do it then?
Simon.
It's like, how do we say no to that?
We can't say no. Let's take a vote. I'm going to kick it off with a big, fat, four-legged yes.
Okay. Alicia.
I mean, yeah, I was honestly just about to say no, but I looked into Buddy's eyes and I just fell in love, so I'm saying yes.
David.
You got me on hello. I'm going to say yes.
Well, look, based on the fact if this translator exists, which means that when he barks, he's actually singing, I have to say yes.
Also, he could give Deck a ride home tonight. Be nice for him.
Thank you.
Translators. But they're from Japan, I think.
Well,
you can buy them
one.
For cats as well. My cat talks quite a lot.
A huge welcome to the show.
I'm excited to be here.
I'm excited to meet you. Now, what's your name, sir?
My name is Christian Stoyanavi.
How old are you?
I'm 25 years old.
Okay, it's not a problem. really good luck, really rooting for you.
All right, thank you very much.
Goodness me.
comes up for the applause.
Yeah.
Yeah. Showbiz dog.
Can I just say, if anything happened to that dog, I would gladly take its place in the act. Simon.
Did he travel with you?
Yes, he travels with me.
And how old is he?
He is 4 years old.
He's adorable.
I just loved it. I thought your act was fantastic.
That was so impressive to watch.
We're going to vote. David?
He's going to say yes!
Yes from me?
Yes from me.
4 yeses. Congratulations.
Tony Gunn and Danny got the 4 yeses of the day. Nice work.
All right.
You must
thank
go
you.
Over the moon.
Yeah, it was awesome.
So what could you do next?
There's more tricks.
Oh, more tricks. How about there's more tricks, Rory?
Think of this one as a preview.
Oh, hello. Hello. now, just before you do go, Rory's given me his phone.
Okay.
Do you mind if he has a phone, too?
No, let's get a photo.
If you can stand beside Rory, that'd be fantastic. There you go. And yeah, put your arm around it, it'd be nice. There you go. Lovely. And there we are. Oh, there we go. There's one to laminate. So, good to see you.
All right.
Really good to see you. What's all?
What is he going to do?
Hello.
Good evening.
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Good, good. Right, tell us a bit about yourself.
My name is Marc Mitral. I come from Paris.
Bonjour. So what are you going to do for us today?
I have a special guest for you.
Okay.
Can I invite?
Sure.
Yeah. Just for you, Miss Wendy. Come on.
Oh, Wendy!
Down here. Sit down. Okay, you can't fall down. Don't worry.
That dog was cute.
Isn't she lovely?
Hello, I am Marc Mitral. I am 61 and I come from Paris.
How are you feeling about today?
Well, you know, when you work with a live dog, it's always...
Anything can happen.
Yeah, fragile. I grew up in a little village in France and my parents was peach farmers. It's it was a hard life. If you like peach, I can bring you a good one.
So what kind of dog is Wendy?
It's a Rottweiler. I have this dog since he has 2 months. Without air, I will be nothing.
You think about your audition? Everything going to be all right, no?
Yeah. Vivian, my wife, she told me you are crazy to make Britain Got Talent, but to play in front of a royal family. For me, it's like a dream. I'm always dreaming, even at my age.
Whenever you're ready.
Hey, you can say good evening. You speak English? It's my night. Come on, hey, say something.
No.
What? Why not? It's fantastic, come on. Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Yes.
Oh my God.
No, no, listen, English?
Si.
Spanish?
Oui.
Français?
Okay.
Okay. Hey, Wendy, listen to me. You think I am stupid?
Yes.
This is brilliant! I want one!
So, well, you don't want to speak anymore?
No.
Okay. And now?
Oh, yes, I want.
You know how to sing?
No.
What?
Yes, yes, yes.
Good. Okay. Well, we listen to you.
Meow.
It's bow wow, eh? You understand?
Meow.
Music, please. We're going to sing something for you, all right? Okay, don't look at me. Look at the audience, like that. Feelings, come on.
Feelings.
Nothing more.
Nothing
more.
More.
Trying to forget. All together, okay?
No.
Please, come on. It's pretty good talent, okay? All together. Feelings.
Aye, aye.
Feelings.
Oh, my God.
amazing.
What's her name?
Wendy.
Wendy.
Try and listen when they're doing the act.
Well, I'm emotional.
He's waited a long time for this moment. For 9 years, Simon has said he wanted a dog that could meow or sing. And your dog did both those things. I mean, you're making television history here with this.
Wow. I don't know how she does that, how you taught her to do it, but it was incredible.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does she know the words?
She's very clever.
It's an incredible act, and one we're never going to forget, Mark. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic act, Mark. Really something special. Right, David.
Well, this is a very easy yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You've got 4 big fat yeses.
Congratulations.
That was fantastic.
That was brilliant. Well done.
Unbelievable. How do you get a dog to do that?
Brilliant, Mark.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
We found a dog who sang and talked.
Well,
we found a dog that can sing.
No, we haven't.
I love that Simon's telling everyone.
Lauren, are you sitting down?
Yeah.
A dog came in and sang.
Well, it didn't.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
I swear, and meowed.
You was fantastic.
He is amazing.
The dog.
Is Pudsey, what's your name?
Ashley.
Pudsey
and Ashley, or Ashley and Pudsey?
Ashley and Pudsey.
It really matters which way around you go.
It does.
Because once it's there, it's there forever.
That means you're bitter.
No, I'm not bitter, but just make sure you're sure.
Okay, I actually go for my 11th birthday. He was in a little box, and my mum wrapped him up and then I opened it.
Taylor, at the way. Find what you wanted. Hang on, let's have a look at your face. You've got little tears in your eyes.
Me and Pudsey have an amazing bond together. I walk him, I feed him, I groom him, I do everything with him. He's just amazing and I love him so much.
Ashley is absolutely devoted to Pudsey. That her whole life, it doesn't revolve around boys, it revolves around Pudsey. It's a bond that you'd never break.
And what is he?
He's a crossbreed. Do you want me to tell you what he is?
Yeah.
He's a Bichon Frise, a Border Collie, and a Chinese Krusty Powder Puff.
Well, what?
Chinese Krusty Powder Puff?
Chinese Krusty Powder Puff?
I've come on Britain's Got Talent because I know Simon's been looking for a lassie for quite a while, so I'm hoping Pudsey could fill them boots.
You seem quite relaxed.
I'm okay. No, I'm not okay. I think Pudsey's quite calm, though.
He seems it.
Yeah, he does. He looks very calm.
Thank you.
Are you ready for them?
Yes.
Okay, should we do it? It's all up to you.
Okay,
come on.
Thank you.
Great, you go. Okay, you want. Good luck. Have fun.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank
Good.
You.
Good. Right, introduce me, please.
I'm Ashley, and this is my dog, Pudsey.
Pudsey?
Pudsey, yeah.
He's gorgeous. How old is he?
He's 6.
Okay, so tell me about the two of you. When did you first meet?
My mum gave him to me for my 11th birthday.
Okay, and how old are you?
I'm 16.
Okay, so you're at school?
Yeah.
Okay, so where do you see the two of yourself if you were to win this show in a few years' time? I'm looking for Oscars. Do you think your dog and you could win an Oscar?
Yes.
Oh, his ears pricked up at that,
yes,
look.
Yeah, he's
yes,
heard Oscar. He's yes, like, yeah.
Good. Best yeah, of luck.
Thank you. Pudsey, come on, Pudsey. Good boy. Ready?
He's a cute ready, little thing,
good
isn't
boy,
he?
Good sit. Right.
Oh, my gosh.
Aww.
Aww. Right. I'm one.
a human!
Pudsey are adorable. I've been dying to see a dancing good dog. Boy. That was fantastic.
Thank you.
Well done.
Good boy.
Everything about that was brilliant. Chemistry between the two of you. I was completely blown away.
Thank you.
You know me. I love a dancing dog. I do. And Pudsey's one of the best dancing dogs I've ever seen.
You've got this great connection between the two of you. My only criticism would have been I would have put Pudsey in a prehistoric outfit as well.
Do you think Pudsey would change if he won the show?
I think he could go a bit diva, maybe. A little bit. He gets what he wants.
OK, well, we're going to have to vote now.
David, yes or no?
1,000,000% yes. Loved it.
It's a yes from me.
Ashley, and more importantly, Pudsey, you're through to the next round. Three yeses.
Thank you.
What about the judges' comments? Some great comments.
I know. Oh, it's when they stood up at the end. I was just like, oh, God. That's it amazing. Was brilliant.
That was heaven for me, because I love the Flintstones. I love dog acts. Heaven.
Yeah. And listen, well done.
Thank you.
Well done. Well done, Pudge.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Pudge. Good boy.
Well done, Ashley.
Good boy. Now, my dog's called Miracle. And today, we're hoping to show you a real miracle. Okay, where you go?
Hello.
You go? Okay. There we are. Now, Simon, I know that you love dogs.
Yeah.
So, in front of you are 40 of my dogs that are back home.
You got 40?
I have over 40. I would like you to cut those photos into four roughly equal piles.
Okay. One. Mm-hmm.
Now, I want you to take one from each pile from the top. Don't show me. Keep one for yourself and pass three to Amanda. Just don't show me. And Amanda, if you can do the same. You keep one, pass that to David as well. Now, there's no possible way I could know which cards you've chosen. Okay? So you can see that they are all completely individual. Okay? Now, you may wonder why I have those 40 dogs. This is going to explain the story.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged.
Oh my God.
It's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. Darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors, true colors, beautiful. If this world makes you crazy, take all you can bear. You call me up, 'cause you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, that's why I love you. So don't be afraid, let them show.
I have no idea which photos you chose, but Miracle did. And here's something that we filmed earlier today.
Right, Miracle, we've only got room to take four dogs to go and meet the Britain's Got Talent judges. So who's it going to be? Who do you want to take? Tell me. Good boy.
David, can I ask you to hold up the photo that you have and call out the name of the dog?
Braveheart.
Marilyn Monroe.
Grace Kelly.
Jean Harlow.
Obviously, I couldn't bring 40 that are there, but Miracle decided to choose four, so I'm going to let you meet them.